Hi guys, so this is the path that we've just walked up. As you can tell, I'm a bit out of breath. If you can look down, we've come all the way from, I'm not sure if you can see it, but that river down there. And we're climbing on day 5 to Pangboche, which is famous for its monastery. And this is kind of the last walk where we'll be seeing trees, because Pangboche is at 4,000 metres, and pretty much after that there'll be nothing. It's utterly beautiful. I think here comes a Sherpa. Namaste!